Paltrocast.
The Paltrobox. Kind of a large box.
Definitely.
Gerlin meets its match.
Lagavulin, I think that's how you say it.
Yeah.
Top scotch.
What a gift box, huh? It says it's the bar. Sips of hooray. And again, Gerlin meets its match. Alright, that aside. Oh wow, it's a whole gift set in here. There's a nice greeting card with an envelope. There's a little information about this gift. It's the Distillers Edition, a luxuriously smoky pair for the grill master in your life. Let's see, what else? Oh, it was supposed to be for Father's Day. We got this a little late, so Father's Day passed. But it's a limited edition kit. It's available on thebar.com if you forgot to do a Father's Day gift, or if you're just looking for someone that has a birthday or a graduation or something like that. This
great
could
brand.
Also be a great idea. So it comes with custom wrapping paper, stationery, premium leather and suede grilling gloves, and a bottle of, I'm going to always botch this word, Lagavulin Distillers Edition, crafted to perfectly match premium cuts of steak. So you have the stationery. Oh, wow. They gave you wrapping paper. And then you have the leather and suede grilling mitts. Look at these. Wow.
I don't think you currently have grilling mitts.
I do not have grilling mitts. These are serious. Gorgeous.
The Shark Watch fits in there?
It does. And then you have the Distillers Edition bottle of, say it for me one more time,
Lagavulin.
So this one has an extra rich raisin sweet flavor with a dark smokiness that intensifies as the peat grows, double matured in Pedro Jimenez seasoned American oak casks. So I don't know what the whole gift set retails for, but again, just a great gift idea. For those grill lovers. Grill and Scotch whiskey lovers
grill
in
gift.
Your life. Yeah. So thebar.com. Limited edition. Check it out. And sip sip hooray. One back.
Number two.
That was a really fun box.
Absolutely.
What's in here? Ric Flair.
A biography of Ric Flair from ECW Press. I recognize the logo right there.
So the real world champion. The legacy of Nature Boy Ric Flair. Woo!
Yeah.
By Tim Hornbaker.
Let's see on the back if it says about release date. September 12th, 2023.
So coming out in a few months. So Tim's actually written, he's 9 books. It's a lot. Oh, he did Death of the Territories and The Untold Story of the Monopoly that Strangled Pro Wrestling.
Wow. Okay, so this is a wrestling historian.
He only reads nonfiction. Very cool. So comes out September. You could probably pre-order, I'd imagine.
Yeah.
Just look for ECW Press. This will be fun. Darren will probably read this first, and then I'll read it.
That is correct. The last real world champion.
Yes. And I have to say, Ric Flair was like the whole reason I ever started watching wrestling. So this will be a fun read.
Agreed.
Yes. Thank you.
And you got time for one more?
I think so. Yeah. All right.
Brightly colored tape.
Which is funny, we got that book because we just finished watching Heel Season 2 tonight.
Yeah.
We had the...
Which was excellent.
So good. We had this, the streamers?
Screeners.
Screeners. We had the screeners. It comes out July, the end of July.
Couple weeks.
Yeah. What is this? Cloudious9. Atomic9 and Tectonic9.
Is it vaporizer?
Yeah, a dry herb vaporizer and a traditional grinder. Claudius. I just really like the name.
It said Claudius.
Claudius. So this is what the vaporizer looks like. It's interesting. It's a dry herb vaporizer. 6 adjustable temperatures. Ceramic heating chamber. And then the package includes the vaporizer, a USB cable, and a manual. And then the grinder, automatic dispensing, powerful vibration motor, and even dispensing. I don't know how that works. You put a battery in this? It's a humidity pack. Warranty instructions. More accessories. You get all sorts of stuff in here. And then this is what it looks like. I guess this is where it dispenses. But here it looks like it has a little spout. So you can close it, open it. Oh, there you go. That flips up. That's pretty nifty. I guess you can charge it with a USB. Yeah. It's got a really nice weight to it. I like the color.
Both of them are from Cloudious 9?
Yes, the Atomic 9 and the Tectonic 9, which you can get together in a gift set. Alright. Cloudious 9.
Ric Flair, who actually does have a line of cannabis products out there.
Does he?
Yes, he does.
I didn't know
him and Mike Tyson have a line together.
That's funny. So, we had the... I can't say this word. Lagavulin?
Lagavulin?
Lagavulin. Grilling set from thebar.com. We have the last real world champion.
From ECW Press.
Yes.
And Cloudious.
And the Cloudious 9 Atomic and Tectonic 9 gift set. Great. Thanks for watching.
Thanks to you for watching. It's time to recycle.
Paltrocast.